950 square miles of pristine, unspoiled Florida, the way it's supposed to be. Welcome to Jackson County, Florida. But let's take a closer look at what we mean when we say, welcome to the real Florida of Jackson County. Located just 3 miles north of Marietta on State Road 166 is one of the most unique offerings of Jackson County, Florida Caverns State Park. One of the few state parks in the United States with dry, air-filled caves, Florida Caverns State Park is the only state park in Florida to offer cave tours to the public. The cave has dazzling formations of limestone stalactites, stalagmites, soda straws, flowstones, and draperies. Much of Florida has a karst topography, meaning that the state sits atop a layer of limestone and dolomite. Over thousands of years, trickling water slowly eroded the limestone, creating spectacular caves and caverns. Evidence of the state's karst topography can be seen in many springs and sinkholes. But few possess the stunning natural beauty of the massive tour cave at Florida Caverns. Visitors to Florida Caverns can join Park Service guides for walks down into the earth or tours of the main cave. The underground adventures are available 5 days per week, from Thursday through Monday, with no tours on Tuesday or Wednesday. The tour lasts around 45 minutes, a truly one-of-a-kind experience, but it's considered to be moderately strenuous. An audio-visual program about touring the cave and other natural areas of the park is available in the visitor center. Cave tours are very popular and sometimes will sell out, so make sure to call the ranger station prior to departing for the park to ensure that tours are available that day. Florida Caverns State Park is a state-owned facility, and the park wants to serve you and your family, so stop by and enjoy your park. Find out more about Florida Caverns State Park at floridastateparks.org. So whether you're an outdoorsman or just love the outdoors, you'll find all you need and more in Jackson County, Florida. Thanks for joining us on this virtual tour of Jackson County. Next time you're looking for something a little different, take a deep breath, relax, and get back to what's important. Check us out at visitjacksoncountyfla.com. We'll be waiting for you.